Who can you trust and what should you believe about COVID-19 vaccines? There's just so much information out there, and the worst of it sounds very scary. But take a breath and consider the source. Are you hearing it from a scientist or a shared text message thread? Is it a story from a friend? Or is it evidence-based research from doctors and trained officials? It's easy to forget how much better off the world is because of vaccines. Many of us don't even think about deadly diseases like smallpox and measles because, thanks to vaccines, they've either been eliminated or constrained. Vaccines work differently from medicines given to sick people. They prevent disease or serious illness from the disease instead of curing it. They're given to healthy people to protect them from viruses. And because of this, vaccines undergo extremely strict safety testing and clinical trials. Vaccine development can typically take up to 15 years, but a few factors worked in our favor with COVID-19, which led to a faster turnaround time in this case. First, did you know coronaviruses have actually been studied for more than 50 years? This extensive research laid the groundwork for COVID-19 vaccines. Over 5,000 clinical trials, tens of thousands of participants, and the rigorous oversight of international drug safety bodies helped speed up the process without compromising its safety. Also, due to the global impact, rapid spread, and deadly consequences of COVID-19, the world scientific community, pharmaceutical companies, and governments came together with strong political will and greater financial contribution than usual to produce COVID-19 vaccines. Not only that, South Africans have the benefit of global data. From billions of doses that have already been given, only a tiny number have had serious side effects. Mild side effects, such as a sore arm, fever, or fatigue, subside in a few days, and many people feel no side effects at all. Remember, compared to the long-lasting and even fatal effects of COVID-19, the risks with vaccines are very low. And as the pandemic keeps going, new, highly transmissible variants have emerged. COVID-19 vaccines are our best defense against them. To date, over 18 million doses of the vaccine have been administered in South Africa and have been shown to provide over 91% protection against death. When you get the vaccine, you're benefiting from over a century of medical research. Enjoy it. Take advantage of modern medicine. The safety and personal freedom it provides makes all our lives a lot easier.